what this thing is. That log threw me off. I'm like, oh fuck, I can't go that way. Shit.
Well, you might have been able to make it over there at the corner.
Yeah. That'd have been hard.
This was pretty much the worst climb on the way back.
Yeah. Man, I'm tired. That's too bad because I had really good flow coming all the way up.
Yeah, right at the top. But
I picked nice lines.
I ended up doing a switchback right there. I came up, switched that way, and switched this way. Couldn't really decide which way I wanted to go.
Yeah. Right? It is. Checking on the status of my other phone after those couple crashes. And I'm like, it's not in this bag. Must be on the other side. Chase, I made it all the way to the top and then crashed because I didn't realize soon enough that you can't come up this side unless. Well, this is not good. Yeah, I've had this phone for not very long. Huh?
Sunglasses or whatever it is in the opening bag might have been taken off down the
hill. That's not good. This is not good, man.
Well, where were they? Were they sitting when you stopped?
Yeah, I think so.
They had the one on the
next. Well, I used a little bit of both. I took a picture with that son of a bitch.
Nothing in your pants pockets?
No, I just checked. I haven't checked this side. No. Ooh, I cut myself. This is odd. Did it get behind one of the things? Yep. I found it. It was behind one of the deals.
Yeah.
That would have been.
I think you have to go back and look for a phone on this trail.
I don't know if I'd even try. It's funny, I just started a new job and they just gave me this. This is my work phone. They just gave me.
Yeah.
I really don't want to go back and be like,
hey, I went out there and lost my phone.
Yeah, on week one.